America is not the greatest country in the world anymore. Enough?